I'm hoping that's good enough. All right. Yeah, hopefully that's good enough here. All right. Probably have no one quite in the chat room yet. But hopefully I get some feedback here. I'm testing on my end too. So far it sounds all right. Alright, let's get going. Mega Man 2. Once again, thanks to Lady Monster for my new VTuber character. You see right there in the bottom right. Let's go. Alright, let's go. Bubble Man. And I hate to burst your bubble, but this is... I failed. Trying to make a pun. Couldn't do it. Alright, let's go. Bubble Man. Now I'm playing this game of the Legacy Collection that Bushido Blade Warrior gifted me instead of playing on emulation, which worked fine, but it was just glitching out a little bit when I scroll up or down. ECW. Ouch. EC freaking W. As a kid, I thought these were little Dr. Waddies coming out. Like, the heck's too early for him to come out. Watch out for the spikes. Imagine Skip Rogers made a Twitch account, started streaming all the time. That won't happen. Mm-hmm. The old bird trick. That was close, almost freaking, fell off that cloud. Not on cloud 9 yet. Not until I beat this level. Oh, it came from behind there, what the heck? Easy freaking W! Easy freaking W! Yeah, I love the track in the stage. ECW track. Alright, let's go Airman. Jump the tornadoes to kill Airman, according to Skip Rogers. The tornadoes are still standing around there. Alright, got equipped with the air tornadoes, the ECW tornadoes. Alright, message from Santa Claus. Quick, change the channel. That was close, almost messed up right there, got killed. This part can be stressful. one hit kills. The quick beams. Dang it. I have to use the E-tank on this guy. There we go. Time to get metal with Metal Man. As Skip said before, don't shoot the floating pipe people. Floating pipe people. They're not floating, they're not people. Yo, Lay Monster, how's it going? Yeah, looking good. Thanks, appreciate that. I'm not sure if there's a little bit of lag on the VTuber part or what, but I want to see what you think. ECW, dun 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 dun. ECW, dun dun dun. Alright, ECW. I don't know how to fix that then. Dang it. See, I didn't know I was going to take needs to take RAM to operate it. Oh, man. That's lame, man. I know I needed RAM to operate this thing. The heck? I wasn't told that. Alright. I guess lag is not too bad, but whatever. I don't know when I can get more RAM. Alright, I'm also dang man, I can't navigate off this window before it makes the game pause. Something popped up, I had to close it. Also need to delete some stuff. Oh man, went the wrong way. ECW, this game is ECW. Oh, heck no, you're the fool. Fool, how's it going, Fear? This game is ECW. ECW. I'm doing pretty good. Maxed down on E-Tanks now. Oh, thanks. I appreciate that, Lee. If you don't know who ECW Gamer 316 is, check out his channel. It's an awesome channel. Item ECW. Zippo Ladder Man. Let's go. ECW. ECW. Doing that don't work. I forgot what worked. Oh, quick boomerangs, I think, right? Yes, it does. Okay. ECW. Ah, I had it right. Thing. Skip Rogers. Use the jet ski to get over the lab, but no problem. We go over the battle with Heat Man. Can't take the heat, get out of the kitchen. Let's go. An ECW Blues Clue. This game is ECW. Ah, man, I missed the energy. Danky Kang. Except it's not blue. Ah, come on. Terry Taylor. ECW Shield. Time to crash the party with Crash Man. Thank you. Yeah, it's not my favorite track in the game. It's kind of catchy, though. Yeah, that's where Skip said, "Don't shoot the floating pipe people." Looks so stupid. That sounded so stupid. "Don't shoot the floating pipe people." Like, what? Ah, come on. Hey. July Man X, how's it going? Welcome to the stream. It's my favorite Mega Man gamer here. Overall favorite game. Come on. Ah, come on. Thing went up the wrong ladder anyway. Yeah, I did for that. Dang it. That's all right. I gotta power up one, leaf shield. Oh, nice. There we go. Ah, late. When I was a kid, Crash Man was so hard to me. I didn't know the orders to how to beat the Robot Masters. I never thought of using the Robot Masters items against each other. Or against the Robot Masters. And that's why, one of the reasons why Crash Man was so hard to me when I was a kid. Here we go, Skull Castle. What's your favorite game? July? Favorite Mega Man game, that is. Here we go, the best track in the game. Fear is still here. Never fear, fear is here. ECW. You miss ECW. 7 lives. Yeah, 2's your favorite. Yeah, mine too. Yep, my overall favorite game. ECW indeed. First seen this when I was a kid, I was like, whoa, dude, really? Here we go. God, I'm maxed out on E-Tanks. You only get 4 in Mega Man 2, but that's alright. About to max out on lives, too. ECW. Ah, too soon. This game was gifted to me by Bushido Blade Warrior. I appreciate that. There we go. The boss, he's Bubba Lid. Generic Transformers. More than meets the ECW. Why didn't Dr. Wily just create Spike Man to stop Mega Man? Here we go with an easy boss battle. It looks like it's going to be hard, but all you got to do is, even without the quick boomerangs, it's easy. The Guts Dozer. I didn't know if it was Guts Dozer, Guts Man Reincarnated at first, because I played this game first before I ever played Mega Man 1. Stage in the game, jeez. The hardest, possibly the hardest boss in the game. False floors. What is this? Samus Quest? Ah, jump too soon. Thank you. All right, let's go. Let's go. Yeah, indeed, that boss is hard. He uses freeze power at all. This battle's gonna be metal. Best soundtrack in the game. That was dumb. I usually time that correctly. That's alright. Take off. Man, acid drops take off a lot of damage, man. Here we go, final battle. This battle is easier than the previous battle with Wily. ECW. Thanks, Fear. It's Mega Man Week on NES fans on Facebook. Mega Man 3 is the game of the week. I will hope to stream that later on this week on Mega Man Anniversary Collection. So that does it for Mega Man 2 for Mega Man Legacy Collection on PC. Thanks again to Bushido Blade Warrior for gifting me this game. Thanks to Lay Monster for designing this new overlay and the VTuber character on the right, despite the minor laggage, but we'll get that taken care of in the future. Thanks a lot, Fear, for also being here as well, and anybody else that may have been lurking and watching. Hopefully you guys have a good night. And I am out of here. I'm Ron Moore. God bless, and take care.